I'm on a mission to change the way we eat. With the help of Chicago area chefs, we're going to uncover seasonal ingredients, find healthier options, and create a meal for less than $20. Let's go. Now, Chicago is not necessarily known for its vegetarian cuisine. We're more of a pizza and hot dog, stick to your ribs kind of city. But we do have some meat-free spots that are pretty amazing. That's why I'm in Westtown, right outside of Green Zebra. And I'm gonna go in and see if Chef Shawn McClain is up for my challenge.
I eat everything. I enjoy cooking everything. The more and more I was exposed to people that ate only vegetarian cuisine, I felt like it was a very underserved market. It's lighter and things are much more nutritious, and a lot of people are turning to natural, local, sustainable practices. Vegetarian accomplishes all that. Vegetables are here to stay, for sure.
Hello, Chef. How are you?
I'm great. How'd you get in here?
Well, I snuck my way into the Green Zebra, and you know what? I've got some green in my pocket, which is also known as $20. Mm-hmm. So I know that you can already cook a healthy and nutritious meal, but I have a challenge for you. Can you cook me a seasonal, healthy, and nutritious meal for under $20?
I think I can do it.
You think you can do it?
Yeah.
Okay, you got a place to shop?
Yep.
Let's go. Okay, yay!
Shawn's pick is Mariano's Fresh Market in Roscoe Village. Here you can choose to buy locally made products or hunt down gourmet groceries from around the world.
There's me right here. Woohoo, yeah!
I think, you know, in the winter people tend to want something, crave something a little heavier, so we're gonna do a vegetable-focused stew.
Vegetable-focused stew, yummy, I love it. Let's get started.
Let's do it.
Our best bet for seasonal picks are veggies that grow underground.
These are, you know, nature's nutrients in the winter. Everything is really concentrated in the root structure of a vegetable.
We all know I eat my fair share of veggies.
Look it, I eat a lot of spinach.
Bye-bye.
But some root vegetables are completely out of my comfort zone. Okay, I don't even know what this is.
It's a turnip.
Oh.
Come on. This is celery root. You can smell it.
Oh, yeah.
So,
smells
feel a little
like
more earthy. Pick out a couple carrots.
A parsnip.
Yep. Sweet potatoes, three small potatoes. Let's do like four little red onions.
A green Shawn thinks he can afford is a superfood. I must admit, I pass over many times. Mustard greens.
Does it taste like mustard?
Yeah, it's got that peppery.
It does?
Yeah, mustard finish. Yeah, absolutely.
All right, I'm up for trying it. Our basket is getting full of fresh produce, but Shawn is not done yet.
We got a couple things around the corner. Some of the medjool dates, they're nature's candy and sweetness.
Okay. I could use a date. You know what
I mean? Apricots, lentils, sliced almonds.
We grab a can of chickpeas, and it's time to spice things up.
So this is going to blend coriander, mustard seed, cinnamon. All right, that's it.
Let's ring it up.
It's the moment of truth. Will we go over our $20 budget? It's a steal at $15.23.
I think I'm going back.
You want some more? I'm going to wait here. You get it.
Really?
Go get it.
All right, let's go.
So Anna, how you been?
We got enough lentils. We got enough dates. Rutabaga.
Good gravy. He's been gone a long time.
Do some fresh ginger.
Attention, Chef Green Zebra. Chef Green Zebra to register set. Chef, register set.
Did you guys miss me?
What did you get?
All right.
Oh, wow. What is this?
Look at that. A monster rutabaga. A little more almonds.
Okay.
See where we
are. I like this game. So we got almonds, rutabaga. Ooh,
fresh ginger.
Yeah. 16.92. I got something special for you.
All right.
Okay, ready? Can you play chopsticks?
No.
What if you were the chef and I wasn't the host of a show? We could have our own variety show right here at Mariano's.
And I think we could get some tomatoes thrown at us.
This just keeps getting stranger for me.
Chef, the rutabaga doesn't taste like anything.
With all these unfamiliar vegetables, Shawn pulls out a contraption to bake our stew in, and I am blown away by the end result.